Drop. Stand by main.
Stand by main phase.
Yes.
Anything on the summon we took?
Activate circular. It's Magician.
Yeah, send for cause. Yeah, no special.
Effective life, target 0
okay. We'll go chain link one box, which makes me tie up. The box will tie it. We'll go. Both your back, bro.
That's good.
Yep.
Effective signal. Special.
Sure.
Effective circular. To add. Oh,
that's
more
turn.
Do you guys have a card binder?
Yeah,
just
like if you want to. What game
would it be for?
Okay, so
circular
to add a
smaller
trap. Okay, sorry.
Strifactorial.
Actually, I'll just get a tattoo. Boxy destroyed by set monsters and bring back a
I'll be allowed.
Why not? I won.
Detach two for cost.
Wink up,
and adding a Mathmech card.
I will chain Gamma.
We'll go Ihara. Ihara add back Moya. And normal the Moya.
Normal side. Effect targeting. Second one.
That's fine.
One chain and two.
It's like when you have a dream about, like, oh man, you're
smart.
Oh man, you
graduated.
I turn one, or turn on his turn, I like dine off and burn him, and then we can attack him.
Enter bam.
No, these are, this is like turn six.
Enter bam. RC3.
So you're at 10.50.
Yep.
4.50.
Offense?
Yeah. Pitch it for 38.
Main lock.
I literally don't want to go. Yep. GG Sandish. The second rivalry over there.
Alright, almost on. I could have.
Deliver. Searching.
Yeah, that's fine.
Turn. Shifter sack. So get money?
Yep.
Take them all.
Anything on Rex?
Yeah. I don't know.
Pointer.
Pay 2,000.
Wait,
why is
he
trying to wait, hey,
I
yep. Oh.
Yeah, I'll take the Brenda Fusion. Resolution?
Yeah.
So I should be done for
this. I'd do this if we did too, because literally his only plan is
fine.
It's his only plan.
Yeah, on resolution.
How many elements should we play?
Inflation effect, detaching two to rip a card out of your hand at random, and then
and the field and the spell trap or whatever.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The Trigetti. Oh, yeah. Oof, that.
Yeah, I think it's better.
If I were to control Avian owned by my opponent,
give me that
added. Three.
It goes back to his
thing. Game three. Game, but I still like it. Like, it probably gets. Yeah, we'll see.
Let him commit to stuff, and then flip it once he activates another.
Right, game
three. Whether he's just like, Alibrad, Fusion, Active Fusion, and then boom. Or like, summon, Alibrad, Active Poly.
Yeah, exactly.
Like,
it does
pay
24
kills. It's cheating.
How did he know this?
Well, I think I said this one for the...
Oh my dear.
Oh, that's why you just showed me, right?
Should I side this out? I haven't seen them both guys.
Huh?
He's
the center.
Is it a bridge?
That's so hot.
What other
photos do you have? I think this is still really nice. How many are you trying to say? It's a tap.
I'm at 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, I have a Charizard and it's first to be
40. I sided these in. And these. That should be all.
That's your same thing.
Watch how you can. You can't touch.
These two are nice.
The only other thing that I've
because like they chain Brandon to Rag, they chain this on the one, and then they can't make Big Eye. So I think that's perfect. Where you gotta find two more to take out?
I think I could take out these. I'm playing three of each.
Did he show you?
Well, I can take this out.
Yeah. Did he show you any tier cards?
No.
Was it just your land?
Oh, I have these ones too.
Those are perfect for you know what.
I have one draw. One of those bird cards. One of those bird cards left.
This guy sided in his plunder core.
How'd you know?
Sided in the entire barrier.
Three Urbana, three Eagle.
Yeah. Activate Branded Fusion. D shifter.
One of those days.
X2 could make it, couldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but we lost round one. So we don't want to chance it.
Oh.
It'd be different if we kept winning, but
I think it's one X2 should make it.
Based
on how it is, there's only one undefeated.
Yeah, this one is
I think that was inevitable, I know, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I will start.
Okay.